our ancestral libation. So I'm going to ask you once again at a point to repeat after me. And for anyone that has an issue with the form of our to all our ancestors of antiquity who developed a great knowledge of being civilization of the world, repeat after me, your will to be,
your lives, will to be,
lives in me.
Lives in me.
Ashe. To all our ancestors who were fortunate to be buried on the soil of our people on Africa, our motherland, group, your will to be,
your will to be,
lives in me.
Lives in me.
To all our ancestors who were lost and killed in the void of the world, your will to be,
lives in me.
To all our ancestors who suffered the cruelty of the horrible institution of slavery, racism, segregation, oppression in North America, South America, the Caribbean islands, the Middle East, and throughout the world, your will to be,
lives in me. Lives in me.
We say thank you, great ancestors, for the precious gift of your blood, sweat, and tears. Is fought for freedom, justice, and equality. Root, your will to be,
lives in me.
Ashe. To all our ancestors, in your honor, root, repeat after me, I promise,
as an ascendant,
and benefactor of your life,
I hold true,
without fear, and to never forget you,
and your sacrifices.
As I teach myself.
And our children.
To honor and respect you.
Okay.
To all my ancestors, in your honor. I want you to repeat after me. I promise to remove the fear. Ignorance.
Shame.
And self-hatred.
Of my African history.
And reclaim the cultural heritage. And consciousness of spiritual oneness.
I say.